Why are dideoxynucleosides used in Sanger sequencing? A. They stop the synthesis of DNA strands. B. They stabilize